was a bit late to get to him. It's another free kick in a similar position. Michael Carrick's interested again.
The referee just pointing to Laurent, saying that he lifted his arm up very late on in the challenge. Very close with the last free kick. It's been a feature. Spurs free kicks in these areas have been very good delivery. Just want somebody to have the heart to get right through and try and get on the end of it.
It's Naibet! Tottenham lead Arsenal at White Hart Lane. Nuruddin Naibet, up for the set piece, found himself with a chance and took it like any of the great strikers on the pitch.
Great moment for Spurs. They've had three or four free kicks. They've all been swept in towards the goalkeeper in behind players, but this one was actually the outside of the players. The players had all ran in, it went behind them, and it fell to Naibet, who was standing alone at the back post. Couldn't have fallen any better to him. Nobody near him, and he tucks it away nicely.
Bergkamp. Only 1 minute, indicated by Dermot Gallagher. Lauren. Oh, Henri has squeezed in the equaliser for Arsenal in stoppage time. The men from Highbury hit back at White Hart Lane. And don't try telling him he doesn't score in the big games. He's got a goal at a very big time for Arsenal. It's changed the mood in the Tottenham dressing room, downwards at half-time, and really pumped Arsenal up sky high.
Absolutely incredible. I mean, quite literally, Thierry Henry hasn't had a kick. We watch it here, comes to Lauren. Now, it's a lovely time ball, but Spurs defence will be cross with themselves. They let him get in between the two centre-halves, and his control is fantastic, and he slots it in. But that's a ball that really a Spurs defender should have been challenging for. They're both on the outside looking in.
Arsenal lining up. And one of those diving in was Freddie Ljungberg. Oh, confusion by Robinson right on the edge of the area. Yes, the leg taken from him. Arsenal still have the ball. It's trials and tribulations for Tottenham at the moment, and they've conceded a penalty. Pamaro on Ljungberg.
So, so unnecessary. I mean, Spurs have shot themselves in the foot, not once, twice. I mean, the goalkeeper just before them, I mean, we watched the incident penalty here. He's lunging, he's got himself inside the box. That's when you really have to be careful. I think he slipped and pulled him down as he slipped. Unfortunate in many ways, but a stonewall penalty. But what on earth happened? Robinson was in complete control, had the ball in his arms, and suddenly it was out of his control, bobbling around outside the box. And Arsenal now have the chance.
And it's a White Hart Lane penalty, and again Thierry Henry is not going to take it like a couple of years ago. There's no Pires today, but there is Laurent, who stepped up and scored against Spurs at Highbury a couple of seasons back. And he scores here with great aplomb. And Arsenal have turned it around at White Hart Lane. Tottenham 1, Arsenal 2. They've got to curb these celebrations, though. Although there are Arsenal fans over there, the issue might not be finished. Is Steve Bennett going to call it back?
It is. I think, no, the goal will stand, but there was an incident. Paul Robinson, in his frustration, kicked the ball really, really hard, just as I think it was Reyes was running to celebrate, and it hit him full on at the side of the face, and the Arsenal players reacted to it. It was a bit of a skirmish. But the goal is as good as you'll see here. What on earth happens here? Oh,
that's
dear,
where it all
dear.
Starts from.
Unbelievable. I mean, that's suicide.
Good refereeing, because it might have been a free kick in favour of Reyes.
And there didn't look any danger here. He has him in a good position outside the box, but Ljungberg did well to squirm into the box to roll him. And there's a cool finish. Just have a look here as he kicks it out. Yeah, hits the ball straight in.
Interception, but Spurs were just closing the door on Freddie Ljungberg, but they haven't on Vieira. Patrick Vieira is in for Arsenal and sweeps it home. It's 3-1.
Well, it's a marvellous finish by a marvellous player, but once again, Spurs in complete control. Naibet, I think it was, coming out on the ball. No danger, and bang, they let another goal in. I mean, it's a feel for the manager there.
Defoe. Here goes Jermaine Defoe all the way! And how? It wasn't 3-1 for long. It's 3-2. Defoe, dynamite!
What a cracking goal. Well, if there's the answer, the guys at the other end of the pitch are saying, look, this is how you do it, just watch. Strolls past one, two, they back off, three, four. What a...
Kept away by Laurent. There's no way Arsenal can feel defensively secure to try and rest on any laurels here. Bergkamp, they're going for more. And Perez... just hesitated, now he's got the ball. Fabregas back on for Perez again. Oh, reverse to Ljungberg, absolutely fantastic. Freddy Ljungberg gets the goal, but Cesc Fabregas in that millisecond shows what a marvellous prospect he is.
Absolutely, the reverse pass there caught everybody out and left Ljungberg in on goal. And it was a lovely flowing move. Bergkamp started it deep in his own half, but once again Spurs had an opportunity to clear it. There you go, there's the moment there, and they've lost it. But from now on it's fantastic. Here we go, doesn't look as if anything's happening, but the reverse pass, fantastic. And Ljungberg then just did the finishing. Feeling that they're demoralised almost.
Defoe's off the field. Oh, but they've got one back. With Ledley King getting his head to it. And even though they're depleted, it's 3-4.
Amazing game. Unbelievable. I mean, their delivery has been brilliant all day in free kicks. Carrick this time. King gets up. We just watch it here, probably from a better angle. Yes, he gets in between three Arsenal players. And manages to head a goalward towards it. Really good header under the circumstances.
I think maybe thinking of where Perez was. Laurent. I guess it will be Percy for Bergkamp. Ljungberg. Henri, great take, great tackle. By Edmund, but it comes now to Perez. And he's put away a fifth for Arsenal, and surely they've got the game won now. And Robert Perez does it at White Hart Lane yet again.
Magic feat, wasn't it, to get the goal? Ljungberg travelled a long, long way with the ball, played it into Henri. It opened up for him. We thought he was going to score. So we watch it here. Great take, about to score. Wonderful tackle by Edmund. Looks as if the danger is over. But no, pops out. Wonderful feat. Shimmied one way, got the defender off his scent. There you go. Brilliant. Tucks it in under the goalkeeper.
Vieira. Henri, a square ball cut out by Ziegler. It's Canute. He's got his goal. It's not finished yet. A fourth for Tottenham. Henri's mistake. Canute setting up the grand finale.
Well, it's a mistake, all right. Edmund, I think it is. Or Ziga, I'm not quite sure. Nice tip, great ball to the far post, and a wonderful finish. And we were half joking saying there might be another goal, and there is. But can they squeeze another one in? 87 minutes. You can't say they won't.